Dirt out there. That is how you get in the giveaway, and good luck to everybody. You guys are amazing. He is a great guy. Brooks, he has his map open on Xbox right there, you guys, if you want to get involved for the duration of the stream out here today. Let's go zero on in here. Level three right there. Level two. That is a Melanistic Kudu. And I think we got it. Oh, no. Bam! Come on, show me that 50. Yes! Melanistic Kudu level four down. You have got to be kidding me. That is a good welcome back. Right back into Africa, you guys. Please do not be a diamond score. I didn't even read it. Jeez, there's one up to 28 right there as well. What is going on right now? I think they're bugged. No, it was a botch. I mean, I don't know. It looked like a good shot. Oh, I'm set to 300 for starters. That helps. There we go. I was set to 300, you guys. I was set to 300. That is a Melanistic Kudu. Down for the count out here. And if it's a diamond score, hold on. Let me check the score out here, you guys. I'm about to freak out. If that was a diamond Melanistic Kudu that I just botched, guys, you have full permission to shut the stream off. Full permission out there. Let me go in and check the scale out here real quick. All right, remember, you guys, we got the best damn charts in the Call of the Wild out here, right here, in the Trophy Club Discord. So get involved, you guys. Do your homework out here, and make sure you know what's a diamond and what is not out here. All right, let me go in and click this real quick. Boom. All right, where's the chart at? Bam, bam. References, not interested. Boom, right there. All right, we're going to check Varanga real quick. Please do not be a diamond. For all things that are sacred out here, do not be a diamond score. All right, Varanga right there. All right, so our Kudu go up to 32 for diamond. It's not going to make diamond, you guys. So we're okay, but we did just get a Melanistic Kudu shot right here on the channel. And let's go in and grab this big boy right here for starters. And it does let me collect it. Beautiful. Yep, I got it, Miss Same. Yep, I got it. I picked it up. All right, you guys. Melanistic Kudu, level four. Yes! Beautiful animal right here. Welcome back, Miss Buck. Good to see you. Welcome back into the club. The illustrious, the amazing Miss Buck out there. Good to see you. Good to see you today. All right, you guys. Here is that Kudu right here front and center. Look at this bad boy. Whoa! Whoa! Woo! Look at this animal! Wow! I have never shot one of these guys. Yeah, 77 and 91. Did I win a shirt yet, Ship? We have not done the giveaway yet. Let's go in and pick it up. 27.90 out here on this Melanistic Kudu. We do have to hit 32, but take a look at this guy. Wow! Yeah! Oh, man, that is beautiful. I'm taking a picture of that bad boy. And that is a beautiful animal. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Taking a screenshot of it. You better believe it, you guys. What an incredible keep right there. That is awesome. Holy cow, I almost did not tax it right there. Wow. Beautiful, beautiful Kudu right there, you guys. That is incredible. And wow, I've never seen a Melanistic Kudu before. Incredible. Diamond Bison out there from Silly Sea Monkey. Congratulations. Phone alarm is going off down here, you guys. Let me go ahead and exit out of that real quick. Bam. All right, you guys. Let's go ahead and keep on moving. We are taxing this bad boy up, down, and all around three times over. And we did not get the vital in him. Let's take a look at the shot. All right, we just went up a little too high on that one. And the second one, we did catch the intestines. Let's go ahead and tax that bad boy. Wow. Look at him. Beautiful, you guys. I like that angle way better. That angle's way better. Hold on. Bam. See ya. Got him. Taxed him. Over and out, you guys. Woo! That is un-frickin' believable. We literally...